The gospel version. And I ain't talking about the four gospel, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. Those who talk about and demise of the hummingbird, the who harm and moan about everything. The bugs are those who eat dead stuff. The crow, those who boast over the destruction of other people. Now, how do we mount up with wings as eagles? Prayer enables us to mount up. Meditation on God's word enables us to mount up. Godly fellowship enables us to mount up. Heavenly thoughts enable us to mount up. Christ focus enables us to mount up. Bible study enables us to mount up. Let me say that again. Bible study enables us to mount up. Let me say that again. Bible study enables us to mount up. Bible study enables me to stand in the storm. Bible study enables me to say, my enemy, I love you. But Bible study let me move when you try to hold me down. That's what God is in my life. I know he's all right today. You don't have to feel him like I'm feeling him, but that's okay. That's what it does for us. And sharing God's good news enables us to mount up with eagle. Let me tell you something about the God we serve. The God we serve is a mighty God. He's able to do all things except fail. And I know that sometimes life gets hard. But God have not allowed circumstances to overtake us if we trust and believe in him. Don't let anything stop you from mounting up with the Holy Spirit and being able to do God's will. God is able to do all things today except fail. If you don't believe it, just try my God. I know he's able to do all things. Yes. And this what he said, that if you just believe in me. In that Psalm 147:3 says, he healed the broken in heart and bind up their wounds. Not only does God strengthen and comfort, he is a shepherd that feeds his people. No matter what you're going through right now, allow God to be in control of your life. Yes. If you give it to God, everything will be all right. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Ain't God all right? There's nothing too hard for God if you only truly believe in him. This is what Christ did when he spoke out to us. He said, ye call me master and obey me not. You call me light and see me not. You call me the way and walk me not. You call me life and desire me not. You call me wise and follow me not. You call me fair and love me not. You call me all and you eternal and seek me not. You call me gracious and trust me not. You call me noble and serve me not. You call me mighty and honor me not. You call me just and fear me not. If I condemn you, blame me not. Ain't God all right? That same God over 2,000 years ago, that was the God that came down in the Son Jesus. Ain't God all right? He prayed for his disciple, but what I like about it is I didn't only pray for thee, but I pray for everybody who believes in my name today. He prayed for me over 2,000 years ago. That same prayer lift me up when time get rough. Ain't God all right? You can mount up today with wings like eagle. You can run and not faint. Ain't God all right? Ain't nothing wrong with mounting up with the Holy Spirit. If you mount up with God's Spirit, you'll see the world in a different light. I tell you, don't let people discourage you from doing God's will. It don't make no difference what circumstance you find yourself in, the God we serve is Almighty God. The God we serve is awesome God. The God we serve, He neither sleep nor slumber. Ain't He all right? Look. Look to the hill, which cometh your help, every now and then. I get a little weary. I go to the book of Philippians, look in that fourth chapter, and that 13th verse, and I find out I can do all things through Christ Jesus, who strengthened me. That's my brain. That's me mounting up. I stop flopping so much, and I start mounting up, and I look over on that 19th verse in that same chapter, and He told me I will supply all your needs. I get a little more strength and I go to John 3:16. For God so loved the world, if He loved the world, then I know He loved me. He gave me, yes He did, the right to be His son. Ain't God all right? Don't be discouraged today when people laugh at you, when you're trying to do God's will. Just keep on working, keep on working. God got a reward for you. I get to heaven, I get my star and crown. Yes, I'm closing Him. I'm closing. Look what He did. My God, say He sure loved the world. See, when work indeed come forth, you see talk is okay, but talk is cheap. Without working, you say you love me, and you serve me not. You say you worship me, and you give me half of it. But look what He did. Came down in a mean world, yes, and look at my God, they begin to plot against Him, yes, they did, look at them, getting their posse together, the Pharisees, the Sadducees, look at them, getting their posse together. Plotting against my Jesus and told Him, we have a problem with you. You claim to be God, that's blaspheming. Jesus told Him some stuff, which is easy. Somebody know that story. To tell a man, your sin is forgotten. I tell him, get up, take up your bed and walk. Somebody know that story. So they kept on plotting against Him. And then they came and got Him. At night, just the hypocrite way, the coward way, they weren't supposed to have no trial at night, but they came and got my Jesus at night, in the Garden of Gethsemane, they came and got Him, and He went with the Pharisees, and they took Him, and they planted false witness against Him. Ain't God all right? One said, I heard Him say, He'll tear down the temple in 3 days, He'll raise it back up. And they said, that's good enough for me. And they took my God to Pilate upon it. Yes, they did. And He put it before Him. And Pilate questioned my God. He asked Him, are you guilty? Are you guilty? Jesus never said a mumbling word. Pilate kept questioning. And Pilate went back to the Jews and told them, I find no fault man. Can you find a fall now? Oh, over 2,000 years, people have been trying to find fall in my Jesus, and they still can't find no fault in Jesus. Ain't God all right? I know he all right. They took him again from judgment hall to judgment hall. And they decided that they were going to crucify my God. And they took him out on a Calvary hill. And look at him taking a hammer and nailing his hand and nailing his feet. And ain't God all right? But that was his mission today. He came down to die for the sin of the world. They didn't know his mission, but they accomplished it anyway. Ain't God all right? He stayed out on the cross. Yes, he did. All night, Friday night. Stayed right there. All day Saturday. Ain't God all right?